Well, there's finally a food option for travelers flying out of the new Mauka Concourse, the Hawaiian Airlines terminal at the Honolulu Airport. It's been without anything, a restaurant, since it opened nearly 2 years ago, but that finally changed today. Max Rodriguez has more.
Passengers taking off from the newest terminal will finally have a place to sit and eat.
My mom just walked around. She said there's nothing really around here. So, you know, when this is open, it's definitely going to add something.
The Mauka Market is the latest eatery to open at the Daniel K. Inouye International Airport. It's a concept years in the making. The HMS host vice president of operations says the pandemic caused some delays.
It took us a long time to restaff. The passenger levels are still coming back. They're not in every airport back to 19 levels.
How about we welcome our Mauka Market right to life?
But the permitting process with the city also took time. HMS host having to resubmit several times, making corrections to their building plans.
Just think we need to stay on top of it and make sure that we're communicating properly.
Now open, the restaurant, along with an adjacent self-checkout convenience store, offering local flavors and a selection of premium beverages. The opening of the restaurant, a big addition to Terminal 1 Mauka Concourse, but really the goal here is to continue to fill up some of the empty retail spaces.
The retail space, again, we're in negotiations with the duty-free shoppers to see when they're going to be able to open. And again, because of the pandemic, a lot of them lost basically revenues, they lost capital investment. So now that business is coming back, they're really to reinvest in the airports is what it comes down to.
HMS hosts now working on another concept inside the Mauka Concourse, this one to cater to morning passengers.
Its current design is more of a cafe type experience. You know, we're looking to make sure we represent Hawaii there as well.
How do you make sure that, you know, this project kind of stays on time and, you know, you guys hit those benchmarks that you would like to hit?
Working with our contractor and putting faith in their team and in the collaboration with, you know, the other departments.
Max Rodriguez, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.